Hi everyone, John Ossipinsky here. If you have a child who is having problems with how they think, whether it's anxiety, depression, they're very quiet, you really have to understand that you can take direct control over that by understanding the lymphatic system. Everyone has a lymphatic system. When our children get vaccinations and they don't have to have vaccinations, then they can still get anxiety. They get colds as children. Some children get colds all the time. They get viruses a few times. And now with COVID, our children are getting COVID. So when we have these things happen in our life, and if we don't maintain our children, then they're going to fill with cellular waste. And that's going to affect their brain and their body. Because when we get colds, when we get viruses, when we get things like COVID, we know it creates cellular waste. But it really is about, we have a system in our body that's meant to clean our brain and our body, and we're ignoring it. And it's so important. I am blessed that my children, they're no longer children, and they're in their 20s. But when I see them do something for their lymphatic system, to maintain their lymphatic system, I get a big smile on my face because I taught my children how to maintain their health a little bit more than most other people. They know how to maintain their lymphatic system. Are they perfect at it? No, but they take steps and they understand the lymphatic system. Most people, maybe even you, don't even understand the lymphatic system, don't even know we have one. I was that way before I became a lymphedema therapist. But I understand that there's a lymph-brain connection that must be understood if you want to help the brain, if you want to think clearer, if you want to have less anxiety and depression, if you have want to have your memories as you age. You have to understand your lymphatic system, a tiny network of vessels and nodes that must clean your skin, your muscles, your bones, your organs, your blood vessels, and your brain. And we ignore this system. So one simple way to open up the lymphatic system is with the Lymph Man shoulder shuffle. You have one vessel on either side of your neck that gets congested, and then waste builds in your shoulders, your neck, your heart, your thyroid, anywhere in our body. But we can gain control over this system. But it's missed in medicine that we can have direct control over it. They don't even think about it. If you don't have cancer or if you don't have lymphedema, they don't even think about the lymph system. But we have to start thinking about it in every single health problem, whether it's anxiety, depression, bipolar, whether you're not sleeping at night, you have digestive issues, skin problems. We have one system that we can gain control over and change our lives and the lives of our young. And I really believe this, that if we can teach our children a little something, they can have a much happier life with a lot less disease. So I'm going to teach you how to open up the major lymph vessels right here so that you can feel some lymph flow in your body. One vessel that must handle the waste and fats and fluid from thousands of lymph vessels. So what we're going to do is we're going to sit straight. Posture is very important. So if you have a child who sits on a TV or an iPad or something and they're hunched over all the time, they're stopping their lymph system. Teach them about good posture. Get them on a desk, right? Get them sitting up and looking at their devices. Makes a big difference. So we're just going to put our hands on our lap. We're going to move one shoulder up, and then we'll let it down and let the other shoulder up. Lymph Man, shoulder, shuffle. Just up and down. And you do that about 10, 15 times. If you have any neck pain, surgeries, do it light, right? Really hardly do it. But do it 10 times today, 10 times tomorrow, 10 times the next day. But if you don't have any problems with your neck, really get at it about 10 times. When I do this, I feel tingling in my whole body, my arms, my legs, even my feet are tingling. We're creating circulation. Our lymphatic system must complete circulation, and we don't even think about this, and that's why we're all so sick, and it's affecting our children in great numbers, and that's why I continue to do this, because it's affecting children, and we have to help our children, and you're not going to get this from your doctors, unfortunately. Let me know if this helps. The Lymph Man shoulder shuffle. Did you feel anything?